Hey guys, John Simon up here. Just finished up the American Bass Anglers Division 47 tournament here on Lake Maumelle, 20th of November. Beautiful day, light breeze, nice and cool this morning. Plenty of fish caught today. Ended up third place today with 8.44 pounds, just no big ones. There's a lipless, Strike King lipless crankbait and a jerkbait were my two baits that got it done today, all around grass. Real good this morning, real good this afternoon, midday, just couldn't find any. So hope you enjoy the show. Tight lines to you.